we started using 3D printing in plastic because we needed another way of manufacturing some very complicated parts, which was too complicated to produce in our traditional way. And we came across a 3D printing company on an exhibition in Denmark, and we tested that way of producing, and suddenly we were able to produce stuff that was not possible to produce before.
The step for Bühler Meinke and Metzl Printing was that a project with MATE and Danish Technological Institute came across regarding 3D print of metal in the production, and we have small parts of which is nozzles to deposit the cookies, and for that 3D printing was a quite nice match. In regards to 3D print and the design freedom, I think there is a lot of benefits, especially when we talk hygienic design. Traditional methods, we have corners when we drill, when we machine out different shapes, and here we can get rid of all that. We can have nice roundings, we can have very organic designs when we talk flow of dough and liquids, and I think that's where we really have a big advantage.
Previously we made our nozzles with a combination of technologies, and we needed to both grind and turn and use silver soldering and coating to produce our nozzles, which has to be of course food grade and also the right shape. And now with 3D print, metal print, we can print and then it's finished.
From where Bühler Meinke first started with printing 3D nozzles in metal, we have actually moved on, and as you can see here, we have done several new parts where we printed. This was originally a tube where we welded on some cups to make a cut roller. This we have done directly in 3D print, and it is actually much better than traditional manufacturing, because when you weld, you have heat and things are getting out of shape, and 3D print was actually fantastic to do this job. The benefits is that here we have a process where when we actually make prototypes, it's the same. We can test the quality, and you can have the same quality in your production. So it's not like you test it on 3D and then you go make it by a traditional manufacturing. You actually test the things you want to have, and then you have a short lead time. In regards to the future and 3D print of Bühler Meinke, I'm absolutely sure that we will have much more 3D print. Today there is some limitations on how big we can do stuff, but I'm quite sure that the boundaries in the industry of 3D print get pushed all the time, and if we follow the trend, then we can also benefit from 3D prints on a lot of other products. The collaboration between Bühler Meinke and Danish Technological Institute has been very good, actually. I think we have good sparring, and when we have workshop, then we look at parts, we look at new possibilities, and Danish Technological Institute has actually been very good to take step files back home to their facility and to see what is actually possible. So we try to test new possibilities of parts in our production and see if there is any business there. Anything could be we can develop on, or anything could be more beneficial for us. And that has been very good.